what we've tried to do is to keep everything the same, except when we brought this one out, which came out in the 70s. So if you've got one of these very old ones, surprisingly, we haven't altered anything, so that a brand new cutter, which is there, is exactly the same thread, so it fits. And this is the same pitch as it used to be on there. So if you can find one, a second-hand one, don't worry about not being able to get any parts for it, because we've got them.